Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to take you to the city of gold, which is in Deira Gold Souk, and we'll show you the amazing and beautiful designs and the most intricate and the purest form of gold. So come, stay with me and explore with us. The city of gold, which is in Deira, Dubai, and this place is almost 4 decades old. It has a huge cultural and economical value because all the traders used to live here and they used to trade from the same city. Port is just nearby. So this place is full of gold. So come explore with us. I'm going to show you the beautiful, amazing and brilliant designs and with amazing price. It is one of the biggest gold market in the world, with more than 380 gold dealers selling at one place, which is incredible. As we know that Dubai is famous for holding world records, presenting you the world heaviest gold ring with a total weight of 63.8 kg.
$814 gram.
Okay, only for wedding. Yes.
So here I am wearing the gold necklace of 814 grams,
which is usually used in the weddings by Amirati people. So this is another beautiful design. You can look over here. The small. How nicely they have weaved. How much it weighs?
Maybe 450
grams.
This whole set.
Whole set is 450 grams. 40. And what is the price, yani money, for this?
Maybe 118,000 dirhams.
Yeah. And how much for this?
It's maybe 215,000 dirhams,
guys. We are now inside a shop called Al-Ramazan, and which sells an amazing and very beautifully designed traditional gold jewelry.
Here are some massive gold designs which you will not find anywhere in the world but in Dubai.
So guys, now I am in Al-Khali shop, which is one of the biggest in Emirat, and they have more than 55 branches in all over UAE, in all over Emirat, like Ajman, Sharjah, Abu Dhabi, Umm Al-Quwain, everywhere. Oh my god, look at these designs. Wow, they are so huge and big. I mean, they are traditional Emirati designs worn by them during weddings. Amazing, so beautiful. This is how many carats?
21 carats.
And it weighs how much?
900 grams.
And it is how much will be in dirhams?
Dirham, you will come to 210,000 dirhams.
210,000 dirhams. This, and it is heavy. It is really, really heavy. Oh my god, this is 210,000 dirhams. Oh my god. So this is for Emirati women. They wear it?
It's for Emirati women. It's for Arab women.
For Arab women in the wedding?
Yeah, for wedding.
Oh my god. How to wear it?
You know this one? It's for African women.
This is what?
African people.
Yeah. Sudanese.
Yeah, Sudanese people. Close.
Okay. It's very delicate. Look at how they have fixed the small flowers of gold together. And it's, can I try it? How much it weighs? Such a beautiful design. 850 grams. And how much it, and it's 21 carat or 22?
It's
22. Guys, it's pure 21 carat gold of 850 grams. And it costs how much?
195,000 dirhams.
So outside this shop palace, I just spotted this jaguar, which is of 7 kilos of gold, and it costs more than 1 million dirhams. It's pure 7 kilo gold jaguar, and it's amazing. It's very beautiful.
This place is full of exquisite and splendid designs, and here is a pure gold shoe. Now we can say all that glitter here is gold, pure gold.
So finally we are wrapping up. We have enjoyed a lot, watched beautiful, beautiful designs in this beautiful gold city. And now we are moving ahead. And don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Till then, Bye bye.